हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द लेसन कूर्क बाय लोकेश अप्रॉल। लेट अस रीड द लेसन लाइन बाय लाइन विद इट्स एक्सप्लेनेशन। मिडवे बिटवीन मैसूर एंड द कोस्टल टाउन ऑफ मैंगलोर सिट्स अ पीस ऑफ हेवन दैट मस्ट हैव ड्रिफ्टेड फ्रॉम द किंगडम ऑफ गॉड। सो here the author has compared Coorg with the kingdom of God, and it is located between the Mysore and coastal town of Mangalore. The land of rolling hills is inhabited by a proud race of martial men with beautiful women and wild creatures, and this land is of rolling hills, means hills is full of the proud race of men, beautiful women and wild creatures. Coorg or Kadagu, the smallest district of Karnataka, is home to evergreen rainforest, spices and coffee plantations. So here it is a very smallest district of Karnataka, but then also it is the place which is famous for evergreen forest and spices and coffee plantations. Evergreen forest cover 30% of this district. During the monsoon, it pours enough to keep many visitors away. So evergreen forest are in the 30% of this district area, and during monsoon, it becomes very difficult for the visitors to visit this place. The season of joy commences from September and continues till March. The weather is perfect with some showers thrown in for good measures. So the visiting place, best visiting place period of this place is between from September to March. The air breaths of invigorating coffee. Coffee estates and colonial bungalow stand tucked under tree canopies in prime corners. So in the air even one can smell the smell of coffee, and colonial means British time bungalows are here, and canopies of the in the prime corners under the trees can be found here. The first independent people of Coorg are possibly of Greek or Arabic descent. As one story goes, a part of Alexander's army moved south along the coast. So, first of all, here the people who used to live are the Alexander's army when it moves south along the coast at that time. And settled here with when return became impractical. These people married among us the local, and their culture is apparent in the marital traditions. So these people from Alexander's army, they stayed here and married to the local people, and therefore their tradition can be seen in their marital traditions. Marriage and religious rites, which are distinct Hindu mainstream, the theory of Arab origin draws support from the long back coat with an embroidered waist belt worn by Kadavus. So here the customs of marriage are quite different from the Hindu mainstream, and therefore a sort of reflection of Arab origin can be seen by the dress up of wedding dress of these people, which is called the Kadavus. Known as Kufiya, it resembles the Kufiya worn by the Arabs and the Kurds. Coorgi homes have a tradition of hospitality, means Coorgi people are quite hospitable. They love their guests, they give due respect to their guests, and that dress, the wedding dress, is also known as Kufiya, and which is usually worn by the Arab people. And they are more than willing to recount numerous tales of valor related to their sons and fathers. So they all are, they just relate their tales, and they used to narrate those tales to those stories to their sons and fathers. The Coorg Regiment is one of the most decorated in the Indian chief of the Indian Kodavos, and the only people in India are permitted to carry firearms without a license. Means Coorg people are permitted without any license, they are permitted to keep the armors. Armors means weapons, and this Coorg Regiment is the most beautiful regiment in the Indian Army. The river Kaveri obtains its water from the hills and forest of Coorg. Masir, a large freshwater fish, abound in these waters. So Masir fish is found here, which is the large freshwater fish, and river Kaveri receives water from these hills, which are situated in Coorg. Kingfishers dive for their catch, while squirrels and langurs drop partially eaten fruit from the mischief of enjoying the splash and the ripple effect of the in the clean water. So kingfishers can be seen here very easily. They used to dive for the to catch the fishes, and squirrels and langurs, they just drop the fruits inside the water and they enjoy the ripple of that water. Elephants enjoy being bathed and scrubbed in the water by their mohouts. The most laid back individuals convert the life of high energy adventure with river rafting, canoeing, rappelling, rock climbing and mountain biking. So these all are the famous adventurous activities which can be found here in the Coorg, and elephants all do enjoy the river water so that they can bath by the mohouts. Numerous walking trails in the region are favorite with trekkers. Birds, bees and butterflies are there to give you company. Means all these beautiful creatures accompany you there while you will visit this beautiful place named as Coorg. Macaws, Malabar squirrels, langur and slender loris keep a watchful eye for the tree canopy. So all these creatures can be found here. I do, however, prefer to step aside from wild animals, elephants. The climb to the Brahmagiri Hills brings you into a panoramic view of the entire misty landscape of Coorg. So here the beauty of the place Coorg is being defined by the author. A walk across the rope bridge leads to the 64-acre island of Nisargadhama, running into Buddhist monks from India's largest tribal Tibetan settlement at nearby Bailakup is a bonus. Means in addition to all these beautiful things, at 64 acres land, Nisargadham means a Buddhist monk's destination is also there, and it is India's largest Tibetan settlement place. The monks in red ochre and yellow robes are among us the many surprises that wait to be discovered by visitors searching for the heart and soul of India right here in Coorg. Means the monks who used to wear red and yellow robes, they are quite amazing. They look quite amazing to those visitors who used to visit here, and they just try to discover the new India. So students, this is all the chapter Coorg, written by Lokesh Abrol. I hope you all have understood it. So read the lesson from the book once more so that you will understand it much better. As I have described each and every line here in this video. So I hope you all have understood it. Thank you.